Hello.
Ella?
Oh, hi.
How you doing?
I'm fine. Did you just get in?
Yeah, a couple of minutes ago.
Oh, how was the flight?
It was okay.
Good.
Ella, what's wrong?
Well, nothing is wrong, nothing. I'm a little tired.
You didn't call your mother, did you?
No.
Alma.
Please stop worrying about me.
That's a good one. How am I supposed to do that after what we've been through?
You mean since Bobby died?
You know, I'll never understand you.
What is there to understand?
I mean, you know, for the last 2 months, if I so much as even hinted that Bobby was gone, I mean, you were just getting all over.
I just wasn't ready to accept that then.
I never should have taken this trip.
Just stop worrying about me.
Not as long as you continue to keep seeing those phony psychics and spiritualists. Do you understand?
There won't be any need for that anymore.
Alma, call your mother, please. If you don't, I will.
All right.
Now, you promise me that you'll do it.
Yes. John, yes.
Okay, I'll call you tonight.
Do whatever I desire. For thou art conjured by the name of the everlasting living and true God, Heliorem. Come fulfill my desire and persist unto the end in accordance with my will. I conjure thee by him to whom all creatures are obedient, by the ineffable name, Terra Graematon, by which name the elements are overthrown, the air is shaken, the sea is turned black, fire is quenched, the earth shudders, and all of the host of things in heaven, of things in earth, of things in hell, do tremble and are confounded. Euronymous, prince of death, return my son who drowned by accident. I command thee, return him to me now.
I command thee. Is someone there?
Exactly what happened.
Well, I remember water, cold water, and I couldn't breathe. And there were these people. They found me lying on the sand, and they picked me up.
On the beach?
Yeah.
I knew you didn't drown. I knew it. I knew it all along. For the longest time, Bobby, I thought you were dead.
Dead?
You're alive. You're alive. You're really alive. My baby is alive. Oh, you're so alive, Bobby. You're alive. You're alive.
I'm so hungry.
I'm gonna give my Bobby anything Bobby wants. My precious baby is home. In the morning, we'll take it to Dr. Croswell, okay?
Why?
Well, to be sure you're all right. Tell me about those people. You said their name was Green or Green or something?
I think so.
I want to telephone them right away in the morning and find out why they didn't call the police.
Oh, but they did, Mommy.
No, they didn't. Well, the police would have called us.
Us?
Your father and I.
Where is he?
He's on a business trip. I can't wait for him to telephone. Oh, boy. He's not gonna believe me. Okay, Bobby, now what would you like to eat?
I don't know.
Oh, come on, some soup, hmm? A cocoa? I know. One of those sandwiches you like. Oh, that's a good idea. If I told your father you're eating tuna fish at this hour.
Mommy?
What the?
How many doors in the house?
What?
How many doors in the house?
That's a funny question.
I don't know. I think you know as well as I do. There's the front door, right? And the garage door? And the family room door. That makes three. Donnie, are you sure that
you're... Was I always a good boy, Mommy?
Of course you were a good boy.
And did you love me?
Did I love you? I do love you, darling, from the bottom of my heart.
And were you nice to me, Mommy?
Why are you asking me these questions?
Were you nice to me, Mommy?
Yes, of course I was.
Why was I in the water? Why did those people find me on the beach?
I don't know. I guess you were playing out on those rocks.
Was I allowed to do that, Mommy?
No, I told you not to.
You told me never to play on the rocks?
You said you were hungry, and that is the moment.
I don't want it!
Okay. You make a suggestion, and then I'll make you whatever you'd like.
I want to play a game.
A game?
Hide and seek.
You're tired. Why don't we get some sleep, and then in the morning, I'll wake up and we'll play every game you want, all right?
I want to play a game now!
Bobby! Time for games.
You're cold, Bobby!
Bobby! Bobby, stop this! I want you to come right back here. Bobby, please, don't do this to Mommy. Bobby, for the last time.
Aren't you glad the lights are out now, Mom? That make the game more fun?
You're going to hurt yourself in the dark.
Let's play hide and seek now, Mommy.
Bobby. Stop this.
That's the way you used to talk to me. Isn't it, Mommy?
Please, you're frightening me. You could have hurt me before inside. Don't you realize that? Until tonight.
Until tonight.
Listen. John.
What is it?
There's something.
What is it, Alma?
I think he's losing his mind. I don't even recognize him. I don't know. Do you know what he just did? Do you know that planter at the top of the stairs?
At the top of the stairs?
He just pushed that down on me.
Pushed it down?
Pushed it down on me! Yes, and now he's running around upstairs in the dark.
In the dark?
And he insists on playing some game. Why are you repeating everything I say?
Repeating everything you say?
Oh, I fooled you, didn't I? Oh, you're not very good at hide and seek, are you, Mommy? So let's switch places now, and I'll find you. Okay, Mommy, I'm starting to count. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ready or not, here I come!
Is this where you are, Mommy? Are you hiding in the kitchen?
Am I hot or cold?
Oh! Look what I found.
A big, sharp knife.
But where is Mommy? Maybe she's in the closet. Yes, that would be a good place. Closet is a good place to hide. Isn't it, Mommy? Isn't it? Wait! I think I hear you upstairs.
You fooled me, Mommy!
You made me think you were downstairs when you were upstairs all the time. Well, here I come. Ready or not? Bobby's gonna punish you. He's gonna get you! Bobby's gonna get you, Mommy! To get you, Mommy!
Thank you.
Bobby didn't drown by accident. You knew that. Bobby drowned himself to get away from you. You see, Bobby didn't want to come back, Mommy. No, Bobby hates you, Mommy. So he sent me instead.